the Exploring-Versa Award. So what is Story versus Exploring-Versa Award? Why?
Ito na,
so top Story versus Group 1.
Top more versus?
Story
ito
versus.
Na
versus.
Versus. Banana.
Okay, so Group 1. Story. Okay. So for Story versus, meaning opposite ng movement, kay reversal or reversal of motion. So in that position, the sideline, so either the patient would go forward or would move backward. And since this will be resisted, so you can apply a quick stretch to facilitate the muscle. Okay? Initially, when we use the galope is rhythmic regulation because for the purpose of orient the patient of the movement. Okay? You orient the patient of the movement. So move forward, move backward, move forward, move backward. So initially that was passive. Again, rhythmic initiation starts with passive na movement. Okay? Especially for patients na eye spasticity or hypertonicity. So basically when doing rhythmic initiation sa katong sideline, for a spastic na patient, dapat the movements should be slow. And again, spasticity is velocity dependent. So the faster you move the patient, the more na increase the spasticity. Okay? So, what is the purpose of using story versus rule? What is the purpose of story? Using story versus rule? Group 1. 2, 1. Say absence of group 1. Wala yung absence of group 1. Okay, what's the purpose of group 1? Now, using story versus rule? So, in slow reversal mode, what type of contraction is the muscle kind of on? You have isometric. As in, what is the case? Isometric, concentric, eccentric. Eccentric. As well as more, basically, if you remember your kines, mas iso na concentric, that would be against gravity. And then, eccentric will follow, pero mas better mo develop ng muscle ang eccentric. Isometric, meaning there is increase in muscle tone or there is development of muscle tone, but there is no actual na movement. And meaning, kung hindi siya makontinue sa movement towards the front, either towards the front or towards the back, you will have to develop muscle tone. Hindi mo siya i-develop para later on, after that, makadevelop mo siya muscle tone na the patient can further move either forward or backward. Okay, so develop muscle tone first. What do you have? Slow reversal mode. So again, be smooth with your transition sa hamon. Okay, so again, animal contacts can be over the shoulder or the isamis capilla and over the pelvis. Okay?
So, again, you can provide quick stretch. So, kailan ang kumakay, kailan ang kailan mo natin. So, quick stretch on the back. Okay, is like forward, quick stretch on the forward. Quick stretch on the back. Like forward, quick stretch on the forward. Okay, there is a stretch on the side. And then, for the hold, go, and then finally, and then this time, forward, okay, for example, direction naman, okay, so for example, guys, direction naman, you can also provide quick stretch, then go, and then go, okay, inyo,
is side-line rotating, so rationale is to stand at the weak abdominals. Indicated for mitigation, dependent function, because of my company, so weakness, and inability to initiate consumption of sustained construction. So patient is in a nice position.